Testing, test, test. My name's Ronnie Kestner, I'm 25, and I'm from Tuckerton, New Jersey.
Brian O'Dwyer, I'm 22, from Westfield, New Jersey.
Frankie Decker, I'm 28 years old, I'm from Las Vegas, Nevada.
My name is Rowan Davis, I'm 20, and I'm from Newcastle, Australia.
Derek Cabrera from Street Dreams. Eric Carrera, 24, suburban California.
Daiki Ikeda, 15, Japan.
My name is Shintaro Hongo. I'm 21, from Yokosuka, Japan.
My name is Christian Henry. I'm 23 years old, and my hometown is Margate, Florida.
My name is Susie Heath. I'm 22, and I'm from Loveland, Ohio.
My name is Giancarlo Gonzalez. I'm from Colombia, 24 years old.
I'm Martino Cattaneo. I'm from Lugano, Switzerland. 28.
Maybe like 10 years?
Since I was like 2, 1.
Yeah, I started skating really young, but I got my first skateboard of my own when I was 3 years old.
2歳とか3歳ぐらい。
I started skate 9 or 10 years old.
Been skating for 8 years. Started skating when I was like 15, and my brother introduced me to it.
I started skating when I was probably about 10 or 11.
Pretty much since I could walk, honestly, like maybe like 2 or 3.
I started skating when I was 11, so it's been 17 years now.
I started skateboarding maybe 14 years old.
This is a hard one. There's so many. I don't know, probably like Chris Cole or something.
Kenny Anderson gave me my first board and has always been such a huge influence on my skating.
Ikeda Daisuke. Brother.
Pierrot.
Do you know Shin Sambongi?
Guy Mariano, Ashad Weir.
Alyssa Steamer.
Jeff Rowley, Rune Liefberg.
My favorite skater is Grant Tater.
Probably Scheckler, but as I got a little bit older, Tom Asta and Ashad, because they were like local dudes.
Probably like Grant Taylor or Shad.
Guy Mariano.
Shiony.
Jake Johnson.
Probably Jerry Su, just because he's so good at everything.
There's quite a long list.
Grant? Grant Taylor.
You're up. I don't know.
I wish I had my phone. I have a list of all my favorite skaters on my phone. Can I get my phone? Is that whack?
How's it going over there, Grant?
Yeah, I can't think of who my favorite skaters are, so I have them on my phone. All right, who's the GOAT of skate? Oh! I love Van Westel. His part in Crooked Chronicles, it's always been one of my favorite parts to go back and watch. And same thing with Chad Vaught.
A movie like Street Dreams? Because that shit is funny. It's not a skate video, it's just funny to watch. Street Dreams are like...
Flip Sorry or Modus Operandi.
Baker 3, probably.
I like Tilt Mode.
The GX video, Roll Up.
Alfonso Rawls, Next Generation.
Recently it's been like Gizmo or Credits, like the Vans video. Those are really fun to watch.
The Piston videos, the Blu-ray.
I like watching Ducky, he's nuts.
Breezy, or Cater.
Cater.
Yeah, Justin Henley is so sick.
Pedro Delfino.
Ooh, Fabiana Delfino.
Gianni Viana.
Miles Willard, probably.
Probably Winkowski, Ducky, Jack O'Grady, Jakob Putin.
No goals, just keep skating for as long as I can and hopefully do more, but we'll see.
Just have fun with my friends and just kind of see where it goes.
Just keep skating as long as I can.
Try to make a name for myself in like the best way possible. And just go down like in history as like someone who worked hard and, you know, just didn't get it the easy way, I guess.
SLS champion. Watching YouTube.
I like playing Warzone.
Smoke weed.
I've been bowling so much lately. I bought a ball.
It's basically skating, but just drive around looking for spots to skate.
Probably clean the house. I like to be neat.
I like to make music.
Probably hanging out in nature, camping with friends.
I met Eric like 2 days before this trip, so basically no.
I knew Frankie, I knew Brian, kind of knew Christian. Rowan, I met him like 2 days before.
I knew Christian and I knew Ronnie for a while because he's from Jersey.
Just Eric.
I knew Ronnie, I knew Brian and Shin.
No, never met anyone.
I knew Dykey. We've gone on 2 trips before, so this is the 3rd one we've been on together. He's super funny.
When I heard Shin was coming, I got really, really excited. Oh, and Matt Bennett.
Crazy Frankie. I've always like been like, what's the deal with this guy, man?
I like Frankie so much. Yeah, I get energy from him. So good person.
Probably Christian, because he's always so hyped for everyone, and any trick he's like super down with. So it's super fun to skate with him.
I really like skating with Frankie. He has a lot of energy in his skating, and he just skates the whole day, every spot.
My favorite person is Matt Bennett and Dykey.
Who's gonna go pro? I don't know. I wish I could like have all of them lined up right here so I could like look at them, but probably Frankie.
I think Frankie.
Frankie.
Maybe Christian or Rowan.
Boom, boom.
Frankie, the first pro.
Dykey's definitely going pro. So good.
I don't know, maybe Christian?
Giancarlos, maybe? Everyone.
This trip has a pretty strong reputation for just having to do gnarly tricks. You don't have to do anything, but for coming on this trip and doing gnarly shit.
A 10-day trip, I was like, all right, I'm going through 3 packets of Advil. Like, just big rails, big stairs.
I tried not to have any expectations, just like kind of be in the moment.
Yeah, I just thought it would be gnarly, just kind of like nonstop, just big rails and stairs and craziness. And for the most part, it kind of was. I feel like it was pretty hectic.
Big rails, big stairs, everything big. Big rails, big stairs, pretty much.
It's been good, just skating with all my friends now and just having a good time. So.
It's been fun, other than the fact that I've kind of been getting bodied, but.
This trip has been like, I mean, obviously gnarly, but like really sick, really good, sick, different skating, I think.
A lot of hours put in, a lot of like long nights.
All day is the pain for the person. The pain, the legs, the back, the skateboarding side of it.
It's been really nice. We saw so much good stuff to skate, good spots, and it was nice to hang out with the crew.
Dude, Janka is nuts. He fucking went off. And then probably honestly Frankie. Frankie's been snapping for sure. And then like Rowan's been getting a lot of shit too.
Janga is crazy.
Giancarlos, so good.
Brian has done some crazy shit.
My favorite is Frankie.
Frankie, come on.
Probably say MVP Frankie. Fell into a pool and then jumped down a 17th stair the next day.
Probably Janka, just cause in the first like 4 days, he stacked like 30 clips. He still has probably the most clips out of everyone, and he's been gone for like half the trip.
Janka bleeding out his ass. That shit was disgusting and terrifying.
Brian's tail drop grind fall was like so scary to watch.
To me, I think the craziest thing was when Janka full cab backflip that rail first try. And then Burnett asked him to do it again for a sequence, and then he just did it again.
Jacques' full cab back lip, first try, twice, down like a 17 rail. That was the craziest shit I've ever seen in my life, probably, skating-wise. Like,
probably Frankie's fall into the bowl, and whatever Janka did.
Dykey got the trick on 70 stairs, and then he got the 2 pants.
It's either Daiki's second try hard flip, or Frankie falling in the pool.
Brian's dropping 50, I guess. Yeah, definitely, that was probably the craziest thing.
Just honestly, just hanging out with my friends. That was like the funnest bit of this whole trip. Just getting to like shit talk with everyone in the van and then back at the hotels, just hanging out.
It's the good times with the friends.
Just like meeting everyone and seeing how nice everyone is and encouraging.
Probably the day that Janka just went off. I swear he did like 15 tricks in one day.
I think I will remember Vegas. That was something crazy like for me to see. And the desert.
What I'll remember and what I think it's like taught me is just like going into something without any expectations and like having some of the most fun I've had on a trip, honestly. It's been so good.